Just my thoughts on why you don't like yourself. And this is assuming that you actually know yourself. So my hypothesis is, if you're not living up to your morals, values, and beliefs, you will never be able to like yourself, because you will constantly judge your own self. And then on top of that, also, you may feel like you are not able to live up to your own morals, values, and beliefs. And number three, you have figured out that dealing with people and to get through this life, sometimes you have to look over your own morals, values, and beliefs. All right, how about that? And I also want to add, you may say, I love myself, my self-esteem is high, but your actions show something totally different. So in spite of what you say, look at what you do. And that is the message. Now, the solution, I think the solution is to put self-care at the top of your priority list. Self-care. Build yourself up so others can't tear you down. And once your cup is full, it can overflow onto everybody else. And then the world will be a better place. Praise God.